To the DeAndre D. Lampkin Foundation Scholarship Committee. My name is VG LeBlanc, and I am honored to be an applicant for your scholarship. I'm currently a senior at Charleston County School of the Arts, where I'm a band major and I play the bass clarinet. But aside from my academics, I cherish my work as a community servant. Beginning in 2018, I became the president of the Styles Program. The objective of this program is to give elementary school students who attend Title I schools exposure to the various art forms, with the end goal of them then auditioning and gaining acceptance into Charleston County School of the Arts. And throughout my time as president, I not only work to train the kids in their craft, but also arrange for Black community artists to come and showcase their work for the students. I saw importance in representation, and I wanted the students to see people who look like them doing the exact same thing. And since being president, I've sent 4 students to Charleston County School of the Arts. This is a perfect example as to why civic engagement is so important. By leading this program, I got to witness the impact of exposure and guidance. Kids who previously had no exposure to the various art forms fell so in love with the craft. And that is the impact that I want to continue to have on different communities. As I plan to go into healthcare, I am fully aware of the fact that Black female doctors only make up an alarming 2% in the United States. And I'm further sensitive to the fact that there are so many minority communities in the United States that are underserved. And I know that I'm only one person, but by obtaining my degree, just as I did with Styles, I plan to be a vessel to those underserved communities and continue to give back to my community in every single way that I can. Thank you.